Hey friends, welcome to my channel. So Oneplus 5 Android Oreo beta build leak and you can download it now. Oneplus 5 has a number of ways they test the latest version of their Oxygen OS ROM. After internal tests, they move to a closed beta and then expand to an open beta program. They are testing the Android Oreo 8.0 update for the Oneplus 3 and 3T right now as an open beta and will roll it out as a stable build when it's ready. Today, we were tipped off about a leak build of Android Oreo from the closed beta for the Oneplus 5. Many were surprised when Oneplus announced the Oreo open beta for the Oneplus 3 and 3T before the Oneplus 5's. Smartphones OEM typically give more focus to their latest smartphone than ones from last year. This wasn't the case for Oneplus this year as they have updating their previous generation smartphones along with the latest Oneplus 5. But now Oneplus 5 owners can also join in on the Android Oreo fun thanks to a leak build sent in to 24x7 Techie. Now you should be aware that this is a closed beta build and it's not meant to be installed on daily driver devices. They have even acknowledged that the Oxygen OS ROM is not stable right now and that it is the very first closed beta build the team at Oneplus put together. So the decision about whether or not you want to flash it onto your devices is up to you. Since we are seeing a big version jump here, it is recommended that you do a clean flash factory reset before flashing instead of a dirty flash. 24x7 Techie seems to have flashed it and have included the screenshots we have embedded here. So far they are stable. They are able to get Android Oreo's new feature including picture-in-picture mode for applications that support it. We can also confirm that Google's Project Travel is not implemented in this particular version. Again, the word of warning that this is not to be considered stable and that is the best beta that you create a backup of your device ahead of time.